Namaste. Let us now see the revealed teaching of Sri Bhagwan. A person living a life of the mind is always pestered with fundamental questions. I am Indira Sarkar from West Bengal in India. Today, I am jotting down my daughter's experience that she had during Kalki Gurukul conducted every day at 8:30 p.m. As soon as the process ended, she started crying continuously. When I asked her, she mentioned that she saw Goddess Kali in the process. The manifested Ma Kali was gigantic and was dark complexioned. She wore a beautiful garland of some pink colored flowers. Her face was so beautiful, divine, just like a loving mother. Huge Ma Kali had summoned her to come near her, lifted her up and had taken into her arms. So lovingly. Exactly in the same way a mother cuddles her baby. My daughter said she felt just like a baby in front of the gigantic form. Ma Kali was standing in a cremation ground where dead bodies were burning. My daughter said she could feel the tremendous heat arising from the pyres there. In spite of the odd surroundings, the Divine Mother's touch felt so cool and comfortable to her. She said that she clearly remembered all the things so well that she can draw every part of it. Both of us are so grateful to Sri Paranjyoti for giving her such a divinely wonderful, breathtaking experience. Always at your lotus feet, Sri Paranjyoti. Infinite gratitude for blessing my daughter with a wonderful experience. A treasure for her lifetime. Shri Paranjyoti ki jai ho.